My husband was yelling next to me at airport security, but I could barely hear him. The pain was the only thing I could focus on. It was worse than ever this time. It took over my entire experience, like I was drowning in an ocean of agony. Stabbing, searing pain shot like lightning up and down my body. My body writhed and winced almost uncontrollably. My entire world was just a mix of intense discomfort and humiliation as everyone had their eyes glued on me. And as one of the airport workers lifted me into a wheelchair, only one thought was going through my mind over and over. Am I ever going to feel okay again? You see, I was supposed to be flying to California for my daughter's college graduation, but there was no way I could make it in this much pain. What would I tell her? What would she think of me? I can't believe she missed because of a little joint pain. I wish she'd just toughen up. She would definitely be angry with me, and I couldn't blame her. But she just didn't understand. Couldn't understand. I wasn't sure if it was the intense pain, the frustration at myself, or the embarrassment in front of a crowd of people that made me cry. But once the tears started flowing, they just wouldn't stop. And thank goodness for that painful, humiliating moment, because without it, I would have never discovered the real cause of my suffering and would have never regained the mobility, freedom, and confidence to live my life fully. And miraculously, I was able to do it without any dangerous prescription drugs, expensive injections, or risky surgeries. Now, every morning, in just 12 seconds before breakfast, I'm able to make sure pain never rules my life ever again. Hi, my name is Lisa Calhoun. Today, I just came back from 4 days on the beach with my husband Ken to celebrate our anniversary. Dancing there under the moon with him, those days of constant joint pain seemed like they were a lifetime ago. But the truth is, just 6 months ago, I couldn't imagine enjoying anything like that again. In fact, I wasn't sure I would ever enjoy anything again. Sitting in that wheelchair at the airport, feeling like there was no way out of that intense suffering, I thought I would feel that way forever. Before that day, every day for over a year, my throbbing aches were worse than the day before. Everyday things like walking up the stairs, tying my shoes, even sleeping had become nearly impossible for me. My friends had basically given up on me. Ugh, she's done it again. Why can't she just get out of bed? It can't be that bad. They just didn't get it. I felt like a prisoner in my own body, totally unable to fight against the joint pain that was devastating me, which colored every moment of my experience and robbed me of my life one day at a time. The pain was constant, taking over every thought I had, every minute of every day. Even worse, I had no idea why. I hadn't tweaked anything, hadn't injured myself or done anything overly strenuous. But suddenly, out of nowhere, pain had begun to consume every waking minute of my life. My daily routine vanished almost overnight. My vegetable garden had become overrun with weeds and long dead plants. My daily walks with Bandit, our golden retriever, had become nearly impossible. I simply didn't know what to do. I tried everything I could think of to feel relief. I tried massage, acupuncture, yoga, physical therapy, over-the-counter medications. But everything I tried either did nothing or made the pain worse. I was frustrated and tired of feeling hopelessly broken. Yet even worse than the pain was the creeping fear this was the end of my independence, that I would have to rely on my husband and my adult son for everything. I was only 52 years old, much too young to be treated like an old, decrepit woman. I was desperate. I felt like my life was already over. All my doctors and physical therapists had no answers. I was taking fistfuls of pills every day to numb the pain, but their effect would quickly fade, and I'd be back at the doctor's office begging for more. I felt like a junkie trying to get my fix. It was awful. And worse, the pills made me feel like a zombie, like I was going through every day in a haze. I'd never felt so hopeless in my entire life. If only I had known then, the answer to my prayers was so simple, yet also flew in the face of everything I knew about healing from pain. That day at the airport, I was about to discover the truth, but you wouldn't have known it just looking at me. Mascara smeared all over my face and hands where I'd wiped away the tears, shaking in pain and embarrassment. I could have never guessed this would be one of the most important and positive moments in my entire life, that I would soon finally be able to get rid of all my throbbing aches and discomfort, would have energy I hadn't had since I was a teenager, and would finally step out of the fog of pain and sleepless nights I'd been wallowing in for months. As I sat there in the wheelchair, a man came and stood beside me. He reached out his hand and offered me a couple of tissues. I blubbered out a thank you and began to wipe my face. "It's pretty bad, isn't it?" he said. I nodded. He said his name was Michael, and he told me he understood exactly what I was going through. Then the man told me something I never expected. something that would finally allow me to enjoy life again for the first time in months. He asked me about the sleepless nights of torment, the constant fear that one wrong move would set off a fresh, intense wave of stabbing agony, how my joy for life had been stolen from me, and how I feared it may never return. It was like he was describing my own life to me. Michael said a few years ago his mother had suffered just like me for more than 18 months, and he'd watched as she struggled day after day and lost everything that she was. Her garden turned to ruins, the lush and beautiful plants all wilted and dead, her knitting needles laid unused on the coffee table, a bitter reminder of the soreness and discomfort in her hands. She hadn't seen her friends in months. She felt totally cut off and isolated from everyone, at least everyone not taking care of her. Her vibrant spirit and love for life had all but vanished. Michael told me how he watched his mother become addicted to pain pills, how they made her a slave to their numbing effects. He told me he understood why. She'd tried over-the-counter medicine, but they had begun to pound and destroy her kidneys and liver, and her doctor warned their continued use could cause serious problems. Maybe something stronger would work. She would have done anything to feel normal again. Nothing was effective, though. Prescription pills just left her irritable and in a constant fog, and they didn't do much for the pain after a while. So the doctor gave her more drugs. She was taking a different pill every 90 minutes. She started developing rashes. Her appetite was gone. The side effects were becoming almost as bad as the pain itself. It's no wonder these kinds of drugs kill tens of thousands every year. It got so bad, even her doctor began to try to wean her off of the pills. So the pain got stronger and her spirit got weaker. It was so overwhelming it took over her entire life. Eventually, she didn't even get out of bed anymore. She was 51 years old, just a little younger than I was now, but she felt like her life was over. Michael said he didn't know what to do, but he also couldn't just sit and watch her suffer like that. So he started researching doctors who specialized in pain management. He sent out letters and made phone calls to every doctor and medical researcher who seemed like they could help. He described her pain and told them what her doctors had said. But the replies were always the same. Pain pills, regular injections, and risky surgeries were the only options his mother seemed to have. So he pressed on. He sent even more letters, made more phone calls. Nearly every moment of his free time was spent looking for an answer. But after months of searching, he was no closer to a solution, and his mother was worse off than ever. Michael told me about the hopelessness she felt, how she even confided in him that she might take her own life, and Michael was terrified she might actually do it. But just when he thought every option had been exhausted, he received a mysterious phone call. One night, after a particularly rough day with his mom, he saw he had a voicemail message. The voice on the other end said his name was Dr. Siskind, and that a friend of his had mentioned Michael's letter to him in passing. Dr. Siskind explained that relieving this kind of pain had been his life's mission, and he believed he could help. He said he had worked with hundreds of patients of all ages, all who had suffered in the way Michael's mother had. He told Michael to call his office in the morning to discuss. So first thing the next morning, Michael got on the phone. Dr. Siskind listened to the full story from Michael, and then explained that he believed he had something that could help his mother. He told Michael he was different from other doctors. He didn't accept that aches and pains were an inevitable part of aging, and he didn't believe in throwing a medicine cabinet full of pills at a problem. Dr. Siskind explained that our bodies are incredible machines capable of self-correction and healing, and that nearly everything we need to live happy, fulfilled, and pain-free lives has already been provided in nature. He gave Michael his recommendation and asked him to follow up in 6 weeks. Then they said their goodbyes. Michael took the doctor's advice right away to his mother. By the time Michael called Dr. Siskind 6 weeks later, Michael said that all of his mother's intense pain had already begun fading away. The stiffness, the low energy, the pain, all of it disappearing. She had gone out with her friends for the first time in months. She had begun to work on her garden again, and had even knit a scarf for her young granddaughter. He said it was like a miracle. He simply couldn't believe it. Listening to Michael's story, I could hardly contain my excitement. I told Michael I had to know what Dr. Siskind had recommended. What did he tell him? Michael said he didn't feel comfortable giving medical recommendations since he wasn't a doctor himself, but he said he would be happy to give me Dr. Siskind's number. He wrote it down on the back of a business card and handed it to me. Then Michael looked at his watch and said he was about to board and needed to go. I thanked him and said goodbye just as Ken was coming back from retrieving our bags. I retold the story to my husband on the entire ride home. I was trying not to get my hopes up, but it was really difficult not to be swept up by my excitement. I realized this was the first time I had felt any hope at all in months. Ken told me to be cautious. He didn't want me to get my hopes up too much, which I knew, but I couldn't help it. I lay awake almost the entire night. But for once, it wasn't just pain, it was also the excitement I might finally have an answer. In the morning, I called Dr. Siskin's office, my hands shaking as I dialed the numbers. I explained my story and was told that I would have to wait a few minutes as the doctor was with a patient. I laughed and said I would wait the rest of the day if I had to. But just a few moments later, a warm, kind voice came through the other end. It was Dr. Siskind. I told him about meeting Michael and told him my own story of constant, debilitating joint pain. Dr. Siskind listened, and when I was through, he said he believed he knew exactly what was wrong. I asked if he could give me the same recommendation he'd given Michael's mother. Well, not exactly. My heart sank, but only for a moment. The doctor continued and explained that his methods had improved considerably since he had worked with Michael's mother. His research had led him to even more powerful ways of ridding his patients of continuous pain. Dr. Siskind had spent over 15 years studying volumes of clinical research, all in search of natural solutions to pain and mobility issues. He said his aim is to bring about a natural harmony within the body. He told me the body has all kinds of self-correcting measures developed over thousands of years, all meant to keep us healthy and strong, well into our golden years. But our modern way of living has outpaced our body's ability to keep up with the changes, leading to imbalances that could have disastrous health consequences. All of Dr. Siskin's research led him to a solution that could erase pain and restore my health and vitality completely, all without resorting to prescription drugs, risky surgeries, or continuous injections. And much to my relief, the solution was surprisingly simple. Dr. Siskind explained his initial breakthrough came after years of studying every piece of clinical research he could find on the biological systems that create pain and inflammation. His research took him down a rabbit hole of information that led him to a surprising discovery, a discovery that would explain why the traditional methods of pain relief had all failed. He said the first piece of the puzzle was in what he called everyday toxins, how things we would never think about being harmful to us are in fact causing huge damage to our bodies. That's because these everyday toxins are everywhere. They're in the food we eat, the water we drink, the air we breathe. They are an inescapable part of our modern lives. We are being bombarded with small particles of these toxins all day long, and as a result, our bodies are on constant red alert. The reason is because modern industrial and technological advances have grown much faster than our body's ability to keep up. The immune system evolved to protect us against viruses and biological threats, not pesticides, food colorings, and heavy metals in our food and water supply. So all of these toxins build up quickly in the body, and the body's immune response sees them just like biological threats and responds by creating inflammation. The inflammatory response causes muscle tissue to break down, and the cartilage in our joints begins to degrade and wear out much faster than normal. That's because specific cells called neutrophils act as the first wave of immune response. Their job is to literally eat invading pathogens like viruses and bacteria. But they aren't designed to eat heavy metals or any of the other toxins that flood our bodies. So instead, they begin to attack muscle tissue and cartilage, causing further damage, pain, and inflammation. I thought I had it figured out. So the answer is to keep toxins cleared out of the body. I've seen detox products everywhere. That should be easy enough. But Dr. Siskind laughed and said that was just the very beginning of what he found. He continued, normally, these neutrophils have built-in systems that shut them down when their work is done. In normal function, the damage done by the inflammatory response is minimal. But in certain people, people like myself and Michael's mother, these systems fail. The neutrophils never shut down. They just continue to attack and destroy healthy tissues and cartilage. That's why just clearing out the toxins isn't enough. They'll quickly be built back up and nothing will have changed. That's also why pain pills like opioids and over-the-counter medications don't work to solve the problem. They can only mask it for a short time or temporarily lessen the inflammation. And of course, this is impossible to do long term. The body needs what pain pills and over-the-counter meds take away, and eventually they do more harm than good, all without coming anywhere close to the root cause. So what makes these systems fail? Why do they keep working when they don't need to? Great question. That has been the crowning discovery of my work. He went on to explain the pain we experience, the pain from the attacking neutrophils, is all a result of another failure way up the chain. In fact, the first system failure is in your brain. Dr. Siskind called it a neural panic switch. He described a special type of cell, a cell that only exists in the brain and central nervous system. In fact, these cells make up between 10 and 15% of your brain's total cells. These cells, called microglia, are essentially the guardians of the brain. While some cells have multiple functions, these cells only exist to protect the brain's functions. They do this in the same way other immune responses work, by attacking invaders. In the time of our ancestors, that was a perfect arrangement. Back then, only certain viruses and bacteria could penetrate the brain through the blood-brain barrier. So these guardians could make quick work of the invaders and keep the brain safe. But now, in our modern times, there is a huge laundry list of chemicals and everyday toxins that easily penetrate the brain's defenses. Everything from foods, drinks, paints, gasoline, household products, and toothpaste contain small particles that slip into your brain. So these microglia guardians spring into action. And just like with the protective cells in the rest of our body, these microglia can become overactive due to the constant stream of incoming invaders. They're slamming the neural panic switch. And as a result, neurons are killed off and brain systems begin to fail. Since the brain has no pain receptors, all of this goes largely unnoticed by us. Instead, these attacks are felt as brain fog, low energy, and depression. Thinking back, I realized I'd had all of those before the physical pain ever set in. Dr. Siskind continued, explaining that sometimes, depending on what parts of the brain are attacked, this constant inflammation can lead to brain diseases like Alzheimer's. But in other patients, people like me, the systems that control the response of the neutrophils, the protective cells in your tissue and joints, go unchecked. Once Dr. Siskind realized this, it was a huge aha moment for him. Because the systems in the brain are under attack by the same toxins in the rest of our body, and we don't feel that pain, the rest of the body's immune response becomes broken as well. Dr. Siskind had finally found the source of the constant pain for his patients. But that still didn't give him an answer for how to solve it. He knew there was no way to eliminate all the toxins in the food, drink, and everywhere else they might show up. There were just too many, and too many ways the body could take them in. So he went back to the research. He knew he needed to find something that was not only natural and free of the side effects of Big Pharma's drugs, and he knew he didn't want to just cover up the symptoms. He wanted to find a solution that would get to the root of the problem. He also knew it had to work. His patients were suffering, and just a little relief wasn't going to be enough. So he kept researching, and the more he read, he kept coming back over and over again to a special type of compound. These compounds occur naturally in plants to protect them from environmental dangers. These compounds are called flavonoids. You've probably heard of them before. There's well over 6,000 that have been discovered. They were first discovered nearly a century ago, but scientists have only recently begun to uncover their power. Hundreds of studies have been done, and all have shown beyond a shadow of a doubt how powerful flavonoids are for regulating complex cellular processes. Nowhere is this more true than in your immune system. Yet, as excited as he was to make this discovery, his excitement was almost immediately destroyed when he realized you simply cannot get the flavonoids you need from diet alone. Part of this is because of modern farming processes which have depleted the soil. In fact, studies have shown you need 10 times as many servings of plant-based food to get the same nutrients as just 50 years ago. But even if this wasn't the case, so many flavonoids require high, pure concentrations to be effective. For example, if you wanted to get the full flavonoid benefit of green tea, you'd have to drink between 8 and 16 cups. I don't think I need to tell you that is not going to work for most people. Some people take greens or reds powders, but those still fall well short of what your body needs. If Dr. Siskind wanted to see real, lasting improvement in his patients, improvement that could be proven by blood work tests, not just a placebo, to get his patients up and active again, to stop the intense, never-ending pain they experienced, he would need to go deeper. He would need to discover which flavonoids provide real relief. He began his research by investigating curcumin. There's been a lot of buzz in the medical community surrounding this miracle compound. It naturally occurs in turmeric and has been the subject of literally thousands of studies. And while many of these studies talk about all the benefits of curcumin, Dr. Siskind discovered quickly that the studies were meaningless. The way the studies worked is they would either inject the compound straight into a test tube with cells, aka in vitro, or by injecting curcumin directly into mice. The studies done in any way that humans might actually take curcumin were much less impressive. That's why when Dr. Siskind had patients take curcumin, it had limited effect. That's because curcumin by itself is unable to penetrate cells. Yes, that even includes the versions mixed with pepper or bioperine. So no matter how much curcumin you might take, little to none at all will actually get where it needs to go. However, it turns out the answer to this bioavailability problem had been discovered by a team at UCLA. What they did was wrap the curcumin in a substance that could penetrate the cell walls, a lipid layer. In over 17 different double-blind studies, this version of curcumin had been shown to be 95 times as effective as just normal curcumin. Dr. Siskin began to advise his patients to take this form of curcumin. And in just a few weeks, they were reporting back with more mobility, less pain, more energy, and a higher quality of life. With this early success, he was inspired to continue his research. After months and months of searching, testing with his patients, and even testing the flavonoid compounds on himself, Dr. Siskin finally selected what he now calls the Vitacell 7. 7 miracle flavonoids that can erase chronic pain, restore your mobility, and regain youthful energy and vitality almost overnight. I'll reveal what they are in a moment. But first, I want to explain how they work. Dr. Siskind explained to me these 7 incredible compounds, when taken together, build upon each other. This synergy effect provides much greater results than if they were each taken separately. He also told me that years ago, when he'd helped Michael's mother, he only knew how to instruct her to get and take this Vitacell 7 by themselves, which still worked. But now, after further research, Dr. Siskind has figured out how to get these compounds extracted in the exact dosages he'd read about in his clinical studies. The process wasn't cheap, but it worked like magic. He told me about several patients who had experienced incredible results. He told me about Nancy, whose back pain had plagued her for years, and within just a few days told him her pain had gone down substantially. And Janine, a 60-year-old nurse who was on her feet all day and suffered from excruciating total body pain, she told Dr. Siskin that her pain was nearly gone in just a week of using his 7 flavonoid compounds. He also told me about James, who had almost no mobility in his right shoulder and couldn't move his arm at all without pain. Within a few days, James's mobility improved, and within 6 weeks, he had full range of motion without pain. These stories were wonderful to hear. Dr. Siskin told me that in addition to reducing his patients' pain, all of them had also reported more energy, focus, clarity of thought, and even weight loss. That's the synergy effect at work. After so many early successes, Dr. Siskin began to tell even more patients about the flavonoid compounds he discovered. Within 7 to 14 days, nearly everyone who tried his regimen was moving, thinking, and feeling much better. Patients were calling him in tears, telling him how he'd given them their lives back. Dr. Siskin told me he was honestly overwhelmed with the response. Many people told him they were back to doing things they hadn't gotten to enjoy in years, picking up old pastimes like gardening and knitting, finally seeing friends and going out again, and keeping up with their children or grandchildren, some for the first time ever. Many others described how much better they felt, like they were alive again. That's when Dr. Siskin knew his mission was bigger than just helping patients individually. He realized that in order to have the most and best impact on the world, he would need to think bigger. Dr. Siskin decided he wanted to take all of his Vitacell 7 and combine them into a single formula. I could hear him getting more excited. He said that after months of researching suppliers and testing formula after formula for the exact standards he wanted, he had finally found the perfect blend. He asked for my email address to send me something. I heard a ding on my phone, so I looked to see what he had sent me. It was a picture of a bottle on his desk. He told me, "This is it. This is the formula I've been working to create. It's finally ready to go out." Dr. Siskin continued and told me it didn't matter how old you are, how much pain you're currently in, or how long you've been suffering. All it would take was a single capsule before breakfast every day, and pain could begin dissolving away even on the very first day. My heart was pounding at this point. I asked him how I could find some to try it out. Dr. Siskin said he would send me a few bottles to try out myself. I gave him my address and we said our goodbyes. I couldn't believe it. Could this really be the answer I've been looking for? Thankfully, Dr. Siskin sent the bottles by express mail and I got them the very next day. I felt like a kid on Christmas. My hands were shaking as I held one bottle in my hands and opened it up. I pulled out a single capsule and gulped it down with a little water. And I'll tell you, I did not expect it to work so fast. I couldn't believe how quickly the edge of my pain started to fade. And right after that, I started sleeping all the way through the night for the first time in over a year. But it wasn't just my pain that improved. I could almost feel my mind getting sharper. My mood improved considerably, and I felt like I had the energy I'd had 10 years ago. Before I'd even finished the first bottle, any doubt I'd had about the Vitacell 7 was long gone. I felt like a new woman, and within weeks my garden was beginning to return. I'd started walking my dog every day, and I felt like I could finally be myself again. My friends couldn't believe it when I told them I wanted to go out. They all told me they were shocked at how alive I seemed. I was so happy I felt like I might be glowing. But here's the best part. I'm not lucky or just a special case. Men and women all over the country have already experienced the same incredible results as I have. The Vitacell 7 restores the balance in your brain and body. They reset your inflammatory response with no side effects. Plus, Dr. Siskind has made sure that it is available for anyone to use and that it works for everyone too. That's because the Vitacell 7 are backed by rigorous scientific evidence. Dr. Siskind has allowed me to share some of the details with you. For instance, there are 8 studies confirming the incredible pain-reducing power of just one of the Vitacell 7. Even better, these studies showed that participants were able to reduce their medication, saving them money, hours at the doctor's office, and removing the risk of dangerous side effects. Now, you may be thinking this sounds too good to be true, but it really is that effective. You can feel the difference deep in your bones. Thousands of men and women just like you have said goodbye to years of crushing, debilitating pain without dangerous prescription pills, routine injections, or any risky surgeries. These people are finally living the lives they were meant to lead. And you can, too. That's because anyone can use the Vitacell 7 to reset their brain and body's immune functions and return to a life free of pain. Nearly everyone who Dr. Siskind has given the Vitacell 7 to has had amazing results. Yet they were the only people who knew about it. Dr. Siskind wanted to make sure his formula was perfect before allowing public access to it. And now, after my success and the success of so many others, he's finally ready to offer the Vitacell 7 outside of a clinical practice. Which is why right now you can get your hands on this amazing formula at a price anyone can afford. So, if you'll allow me to, I'd like to tell you more about it. Introducing the only flavonoid formula containing Dr. Siskind's Vitacell 7, Vitacell Plus. Vitacell Plus is a clinical-grade, all-natural supplement designed to promote a natural, healthy inflammatory response in the face of the unavoidable everyday toxins we face. With Vitacell Plus, your whole life can turn around as you experience relief from an unhealthy inflammatory response, plus the crippling discomfort it causes, and regain your mobility, energy, and clarity. Everything that has been stolen from you, what so many doctors say are just a normal part of aging, can be restored. And with Vitacell Plus, you don't have to live like everyone who wakes up in the morning with terrible discomfort in their backs and joints, who slog through their day hoping to have just enough energy to make it until TV time at night. You'll be active, energized, and in charge of your life because the formulation combines 7 of nature's most powerful flavonoids, all contained in one little capsule. As the natural order of your immune response is restored, the effects will become more and more pronounced. It can take as little as 7 to 14 days to feel the full effects. Yet many users report feeling more comfortable, more energized, and an overall sense of well-being within hours of taking the first dose. Here's what just a few of Dr. Siskind's patients had to say about Vitacell Plus. Sydney said, "Some days is difficult walking very far without soreness, and at night I cannot sleep more than 4 hours without waking up in a lot of discomfort. I started taking Vitacell Plus in May and wasn't sure I was feeling any benefits. In June, a week before vacation, I ran out and forgot to order until the day before we left. This means I went 2 weeks without Vitacell Plus. By the end of week 2, I could feel a difference. I started getting aching and having discomfort. After I started the Vitacell Plus again, and within 2 days, I no longer had soreness in my hips or thumbs. I can't believe the difference in how I feel and quality of life. Oh, and my husband is happy to not hear me moaning all the time." And Judy E. had this to say, "After using Vitacell Plus for several months, I stopped taking it. Then my knee started hurting more and my energy level was less. I started taking it again and I feel no need for my afternoon nap now. There's no jitters. Just a subtle, normal energy level without needing an afternoon boost." While Connie Y. is off the painkillers, she said, "I was skeptical, but the doctor's articles were good. I've had chronic inflammation and pain, foggy brain for years, so I decided to give Vitacell Plus a try. I'm at the end of my second bottle. I used to take painkillers in high doses around the clock. Now I've not had to take anything for pain. I'm ordering more today. I really believe it's helping." Until recently, you would have had to visit Dr. Siskind's clinic to get the kind of results you're seeing here. But now that's no longer necessary. Though before I tell you how to begin your own Vitacell Plus regimen, please let me tell you a little more about what's inside. The first medical-grade flavonoid in Vitacell Plus is the only form of curcumin discovered that can actually penetrate into your cells where it's needed. You may remember how Dr. Siskind discovered a very powerful type of curcumin, a form 95 times more bioavailable than what you see on the shelf at your grocery store. That compound is Longvida optimized curcumin. What's so great about this curcumin is that it's incredibly powerful at promoting a healthy inflammatory response, and it works by restoring your brain's ability to tell your body to turn the inflammatory switch off. What's more, a recent meta-analysis of curcumin's effects led top researchers to proclaim systemic administrations of curcumin had a regenerative effect on herniated discs, as seen by newly formed collagen and proteoglycan extracellular matrix proteins. Which means, not only does Longvida optimized curcumin balance and reset the immune system, it actually helps to fix the destruction caused by decades of toxin exposure. It's been the subject of over 17 published studies, including a recent clinical trial at the University of Colorado. There, they determined that Longvida optimized curcumin is 36% more effective at promoting a healthy inflammatory response than a placebo. When it comes to reducing joint discomfort, boosting mobility, mood, and vitality, there is simply no comparison. That's why Longvida optimized curcumin is the cornerstone of the formula. The second of these powerful flavonoids in Vitacell Plus is an ancient, highly effective superfood used to take control of your inflammatory response. Cocoa was revered as a superfood by the Mayans, but even they didn't know just how powerful it is. Out of the top 1,000 flavonoid-rich foods, cocoa contains the highest amount of flavonoids per milligram. The specific flavonoids found in cocoa, which are different than those found in curcumin, work by limiting production of the most dangerous proteins in your body, interleukin-1 beta. The research on cocoa is definitive for both immediate feelings and long-term benefits. The first time Dr. Siskind recommended pure cocoa extract to his patients, they were astonished by how quickly they felt better, which is how he knew it was balancing the overactive immune response. The third medical-grade flavonoid source is a unique powerhouse flavonoid that only exists in one place. Tart cherry extract is a flavonoid unlike any other, and Cherry Pure is the very best tart cherry extract available. You see, tart cherries contain a specific type of flavonoid not found in any other food source. Why does that matter? Because this flavonoid is now believed to control a unique immune pathway, one that other flavonoids don't affect. And it's this flavonoid researchers believe to be responsible for many of the positive effects of tart cherry extract. This includes decreased abdominal fat, better sleep quality, improved cardiovascular health, and supremely enhanced mobility. In a double-blind study of half-marathon runners, researchers concluded that inflammation was 47% lower in the Cherry Pure test group than in the placebo group. Another double-blind study on powerlifting athletes found that Cherry Pure significantly reduced soreness up to 48 hours after a heavy lifting session. And not just that, but these athletes had greater post-lift strength and decreased muscle breakdown. If the flavonoids in Cherry Pure can deliver these kinds of benefits to high-performance athletes, just think what they can do for you. Are you beginning to see just how powerful these natural miracle molecules can be? So far, I've revealed to you just three of the flavonoid-rich compounds found in Vitacell Plus. And if Vitacell Plus only contained these three ingredients, it would be the most effective natural formula available for balancing the immune system and providing comfort, mobility, and energy in the face of daily environmental toxins. But Dr. Siskind's goal when developing this formulation wasn't to come up with the best solution out there. It was to come up with the best solution possible. To bring together every flavonoid that would bring balance to the torrent of immune overactivity in your body. And to do that, he needed to call on four additional potent clinical-grade flavonoids. The first is Boswellia serrata. Now, in the world of Eastern medicine, Boswellia serrata is nothing new. Boswellia tree extract has been a staple of Indian Ayurvedic medicine for thousands of years. They've used it to improve mobility, energy, and flexibility, and also to maintain healthy bowel function. But in the West, it wasn't until very recently that we came to understand just how powerful this ancient tree resin extract really is. In addition to containing high levels of flavonoids, Boswellia also contains a unique natural compound called boswellic acid. Boswellic acid has been shown to prevent overproduction of inflammatory cytokines through pathways other flavonoids can't regulate. Dr. Siskind's goal when formulating Vitacell Plus was to give the immune system exactly what it needs to deal with the deluge of toxins in our food, air, and water supply. And by adding Boswellia, I'm happy to say he's done just that. Besides all of its potent energy-boosting immune-balancing effects, Boswellia has been proven to protect the neurons in your brain as you age, to reduce unnatural anxiety, and to promote feelings of calmness and well-being. The bottom line on Boswellia is this. It's one of the most versatile flavonoids on Earth. And it's no wonder our friends in the East have been using it for thousands of years. But that's not all, he included. You may have heard of resveratrol. It's a key compound in red wine extract. For years, researchers were confused by what they called the French paradox. How could the French eat fatty foods, smoke and drink almost every day, and maintain better health and have lower risk of heart disease than us health-conscious Americans? The answer, it turned out, was in the red wine they drink. Red wine contains a potent miracle molecule called resveratrol. Dr. Siskind included flavonoid-rich resveratrol in the formulation for several reasons. You see, in addition to regulating proper immune function, resveratrol has also been proven to decrease the harmful effects of a high-calorie, high-fat diet while maintaining healthy blood sugar levels. This means two things. First, you won't experience seesaws of energy, those excessive highs and sluggish lows. Instead, with more stable blood sugar, you'll have a fresh supply of natural energy throughout the day, which also translates into a better mood and fewer cravings. And second, with resveratrol's help, you'll be metabolizing carbs and sugars more effectively, converting them into energy instead of stored fat. Dr. Siskind said he believes this is one of the reasons that patients reported an improved metabolism and better weight control. But one issue with resveratrol is that, like regular curcumin, it's not as bioavailable as you would hope. That is, unless you combine it with this next flavonoid, quercetin. Quercetin is a powerful immune regulator in its own right. A study at the Department of Pathology and Diagnostics at the University of Verona suggests that the flavonoids in quercetin are shockingly effective at maintaining healthy inflammation levels. But when Dr. Siskind was formulating Vitacell Plus, he was truly blown away when he learned how powerful it is when combined with resveratrol. Not only have studies found quercetin to increase the bioavailability of resveratrol, but it turns out that when consumed together, these two flavonoids often lead to a significant decrease in fat deposits. When you combine quercetin and resveratrol, you've got a potent weight control 1-2 punch that supports proper immune function, boosts energy, restores clarity, and enhances mobility. And last but not least, green tea extract. Now, I'm sure you've heard that green tea is healthy. It's the very best source of a little miracle molecule, a special type of flavonoid called catechins. Study after study has revealed the wide-ranging benefits of catechins, from detoxification to targeted immune response management to the release of profound natural energy stores. And just as exciting, multiple studies have shown that the active ingredient in green tea, EGCG, is one of the most powerful natural fat burners on the planet. You only need to look to Japan and its thin, long-lived population to see just how powerful green tea extract can be when taken daily. So in all, Vitacell Plus packs medical-grade extracts of 7 incredibly powerful flavonoids into an easy-to-take capsule that instantly goes to work, the very first time you wash it down with a glass of cold water, for far less than you'd spend by buying each of them alone. With the Vitacell Plus breakthrough and the 7 miracle compounds it contains, you've seen how I was finally set free from intense chronic joint pain. Now you've seen how I reset my immune system, undid years of toxic damage, and restored my health and vitality, all without dangerous prescription pills, constant injections, or risky surgeries. And you've seen the proven science behind every ingredient inside the Vitacell Plus formula. So let me ask you a question. How will you feel a month from now? I want to be as truthful with you as possible, so I need to tell you, it would devastate me to see you miss out on this opportunity. As I sat in that wheelchair at the airport, I never thought I would enjoy happiness and comfort again for the rest of my life. And looking back, I don't know how I would have survived if I hadn't discovered the Vitacell 7. I might be bitter and miserable, stuck in a life I hated, and never seeing any way out. But I'm living proof it doesn't have to be that way. That there is a better, easier way, and it's so much closer than you think. I imagine you'd give just about anything to feel young, vibrant, and free again, wouldn't you? Especially when you consider all the health problems that can come from letting a broken immune system run wild. Endless stabbing pain, low energy, brain fog, extra body fat, just feeling old and broken. If you're like most of Dr. Siskind's patients, then you're probably scared that you're going to feel this way for the rest of your life, or worse. Not only could you be putting your future health at risk by continuing down this path, but the health problems that can come from continued neglect of this problem can also mean paying $5,000 a year or more for medications with tons of side effects, paying thousands of dollars more in health insurance, and wasting more and more time at the doctor's every year, which means less time for your family, going outdoors, or time for any of the things you enjoy. That's why I truly believe everyone can benefit from Vitacell Plus. Carol Girardi saw results after only one day. She said, "After reading what your product could potentially do for me, I gave it a try. If it didn't work, it wouldn't be the first time I lost some money on a long shot. I was prepared to give it a few weeks as suggested to make sure it didn't work for me, but I was unprepared to learn that the supplements worked for me after only one day. The burning sensation that I experienced every day for the last few years was dramatically reduced after one day. I continued to take the two capsules every morning before breakfast. I wouldn't go without it. Next week I will be traveling overseas and my Vitalify will be the first thing I pack. I don't know how it works, but I thank my lucky stars I took a chance and ordered Vitalify every day. I feel like I'm reaping the benefits of a healthier me. Thank you. And Marilyn Palmer is feeling more energy after taking Vitacell Plus. I personally have had the privilege of experiencing the physical effects of well-being. More energy throughout my days has increased greatly, and as far as my husband is concerned, since he's also been taking the Vitacell Plus products, have been experiencing notable changes in the way that it physically affects him also. We're grateful that we have had the privilege of using this product and the difference that it has made in our lives. Thank you very much. Janine Kramer is a nurse and she's feeling the benefits. She had this to say. I'm 60 years old, a nurse, and on my feet all day long. I had so many aches and pains, I just learned to live with them. After about a week on Vitacell, and to my surprise, I noticed a big decrease in my pain levels. We'll continue to take Vitacell Plus. And Rebecca Lane is a big fan. She said, even after TKR on both knees, I still suffered debilitating pain. After trying many supplements and topicals, I tried Vitacell Plus. I noticed something within a few days and enough after 1 month to commit it as my primary anti-inflammatory supplement. I've been using it for several years now and have recommended to countless friends suffering from inflammatory pain. Right now, I bet you're probably wondering how you can get your Vitacell Plus as fast as possible, and also how often you'll want to take it. The truth is there are limited supplies of Vitacell Plus available, and that's not some marketing trick or anything, it's actually necessary. Each batch of Vitacell Plus is made with only the highest quality ingredients. That way we can make sure we're only giving you the best nutrients possible to reset your broken immune system and help your body repair and restore itself. But if you don't believe in yourself enough to get a solution this simple and proven today, I don't know that it can ever be different for you. Even 1 year from now, you could still be stuck with the same miserable pain and sluggish energy that makes even getting out of bed a chore. And that's if it doesn't get any worse. It breaks my heart to think you might choose that for yourself. That you would never get to see just how amazing life can be when you take control with the powerful 7 flavonoids Dr. Siskind has discovered and finally experience the incredible benefits they can provide. God knows I hope you don't have to have a dark, pivotal moment like I had. Because it doesn't have to be that way. Not when you can reclaim your life and take back all of the things that your constant pain has stolen from you. Because Vitacell Plus is simply that powerful. But Dr. Siskind can't keep this offer open forever. Or even for very long. He's only produced 200 bottles this round, and as I write this, there are only 143 left to be sent out. Dr. Siskind is committed to only producing the highest quality flavonoids for your health. But his suppliers have begun to catch on to the popularity of his Vitacell Plus formula, and they're raising their prices accordingly. Which means every batch of Vitacell Plus becomes more and more expensive to produce, and that every batch might be the last. So I urge you, please, to take advantage of this while you still can. Men and women all across the country have already had their lives radically changed by this simple, powerful formula. And though I want more people to discover its power for themselves, I also can't stop the ones who have already found it from coming back for more. That means the demand for Vitacell Plus might quickly exceed the supply, which could mean you have to wait for the next batch to be produced. That would mean another few weeks, possibly months, that you're stuck suffering the same chronic debilitating pain, the same fatigue, the same sluggish energy, the same saggy, bloated belly and body. But if you're one of the next 143 people to buy the Vitacell Plus formula, your bottle will be locked in. By the way, I know how annoying it can be to order something online only to be charged every month automatically, so I've made sure you won't be charged again unless you make another order. Though you need to be quick, because this batch could be gone at any moment. That means you should go ahead and stock up on a 6, 3, or 1 month supply of Vitacell Plus today, assuming you don't see out of stock anywhere on this page. And the great news is that the more Vitacell Plus you decide to invest in right now, the more you save. You see, while Vitacell Plus has a suggested retail price of $69.95, which is an absolute steal on its own, and considering the enormous price of the individual ingredients, if you could even find them, Dr. Siskind wants to make sure you're able to access his incredible formula. That's why, on this page only, you'll be able to order a full 6 month supply for the low, low price you see below. You're guaranteed to see a difference, more energy, better sleep, and an easing of your chronic pain within just 1 week. The experts at Vitalify will get your order of Vitacell Plus in the mail as soon as you reserve your bottle. It usually takes just 3 to 5 business days to arrive. When the delivery man knocks on your door, I'm sure you'll want to tear open the package and try it for yourself right away. So go ahead. Just take one of the pills, grab a glass of water, and gulp down the tasteless, easy-to-swallow wonder formula. Then do it again every morning. You'll notice new changes every single day. Subtle at first, but building up faster and faster. You'll feel more mobile than ever. You'll have restful sleep like you haven't had in years. You'll feel as energetic as a teenager again. And the pain that has followed you and taken over your experience, even for years, will begin to vanish. And once you've experienced it for yourself, you will never want to go back. But if you're not 100% satisfied, if you haven't been able to return to the things and people you love, and if you don't feel that incredible new energy, then Dr. Siskind has promised to offer you a full prompt refund at any point within 2 whole months of using the VitaCell Plus formula. No hassle, no questions asked. You don't pay a penny unless you're totally convinced it's worth it. Sound good? Then place your order of VitaCell Plus by clicking the button below. You'll be taken to an order page to review your order. You risk nothing by trying VitaCell Plus today, but you have everything to gain. Obviously, I'm certain you're going to see life-changing results in 30 days, and I'm living proof of it. But the best results come when it becomes a daily habit. That's when your results go from good to unbelievable. See, after 3 months, you'll have forgotten you ever felt the pain and fatigue you feel now. Friends will be shocked to see you moving so freely, with so much energy. Your friends, family, and colleagues will beg you to share your bottle of VitaCell Plus with them. And after 6 months, you'll wonder how you ever lived without it. Plain and simple, the more you use VitaCell Plus, the more results you're going to see. So I've worked with Dr. Siskind to make it as easy as possible to get the full, incredible power of VitaCell Plus. And when you order today, you have the choice of a 1 month, 3 month, or 6 month supply. Of course, you're welcome to choose any option, but I've persuaded him to give you a bigger discount simply by securing your 6 month supply today, because I know how powerful VitaCell Plus can be when it becomes a habit for you. And I want you to experience the best results possible, just like so many of the people whose stories I've been blessed to be a part of. You're not going to be enrolled in an automatic billing subscription, and you're covered by a 60-day money-back guarantee. So at any time in the next 2 months, you'll still be able to get a refund if you're not absolutely in love with the results. So click the Order Now button below to be taken to a secure checkout page. Get your life back today, right now. Please claim one of the 143 bottles available we still have left. Click the Order Now button below right now. I can't wait to hear where your new story takes you and the wonderful life you'll create for yourself. Cheers, Lisa Calhoun and Dr. Siskind. P.S. Before I showed this to you and the thousands of men and women like you, I shared it with a few friends and family. Some of them asked important questions I've answered below. What are the VitaCell 7 again? It's the breakthrough flavonoid compounds uncovered by Dr. Siskind that he turned into a highly effective pain relief and energy solution. In short, the everyday toxins that invade your system have removed your brain's ability to regulate immune response. This leads to unchecked inflammation, which destroys cartilage and muscle tissue, decreases energy, and creates chronic debilitating pain in many people. Dr. Siskind used cutting-edge science to discover how you could reset your immune system using natural organic nutrients. That way, you can increase your energy and be free of the intense pain of an unregulated immune response. How long will it take to get results? Everyone's body is different, so results will vary. But I can tell you that for a lot of people, they notice less pain and more energy within a few hours. Within 7 to 14 days, many of the symptoms of their broken immune system begin to vanish entirely. And what's even better is that the longer they use VitaCell Plus, the better they say it gets. Will it work for me? VitaCell Plus contains ingredients scientifically proven to work on anyone, whether you're 30 or 70, no matter your weight or your background. What if it doesn't work for me? I understand you might be skeptical. The results I've shown you today are incredible. But I really believe that VitaCell Plus will work for you. Yet I understand you'll only be convinced once you've tried it and seen the difference for yourself. So I want you to feel totally comfortable that you're not risking a penny when you order today. Dr. Siskind agreed to offer a full 60-day money-back guarantee. It's simple. You can try VitaCell Plus out for 2 whole months. If you're not thrilled, simply drop an email to the address provided with your order and our payment processor, ClickBank, will refund every penny of the purchase price, less shipping and handling. How can I order VitaCell Plus? It's easy. Just click the Order Now button below. You'll be taken to the secure order page. It takes just 2 minutes to complete. Once you're finished, your bottle will be put in the mail as soon as possible. You'll have it in your hands within 3 to 5 days. And remember, you won't be enrolled in any kind of auto-billing subscription. The only time you'll pay again is when you place an order yourself.